All right, Doug, we're here to celebrate you. We all miss you. And you have a lot of friends that showed up to wish you well. We know your Paula and the girls did a great job putting this together. The only thing missing is you, but you're in our hearts and in our minds. And we know that you loved your cars, but we know you loved your family more. So we wish you well. I miss you. Miss talking to you every week. Keith misses you. Karen misses you. Everybody does. Jeff, Chris, girls. So till we meet again, love you.
That's too late now.
Hey, Mikey, come here, buddy.
Want to say hi?
Hi.
What's your name?
Did you like the bag?
There's Mike. Look at Mike. We're on camera. You want to say hi? Don't be bashful. Look at. Say hi.
Oh, I'm going to put you on camera anyway.
You got you on camera.
That's my fuzzy brother.
Yeah. Yeah. Looks like one of those little doodle pads when we were kids with the magnets.
You know, how you been? I haven't seen you in forever.
I see him all the time. When I go.
I know. I got a picture. Oh, how's things going? Then.
Mom, I just wanted to get together in front here and tell you what a wonderful day we had, and Dad would like this, and it was a good day. We love you. We miss Dad. We love Dad. We know his love was cars, but everybody here is his legacy, and hopefully we can make him proud. We all miss him. We all love him. I didn't realize how many friends he had. It's kind of a hard legacy to live up to.
He knew somebody everywhere he went.
Yeah, but I don't think we could ask for better parents, so grandparents. So we just wanted to say we love you, and we love Dad. And boys, you guys all want to say something to Grandma and Grandpa?
Go love right you, Boo. Love you, Grandpa.
Go ahead, Mikey. You can say love you.
Love you, Grandpa. Miss you, Grandpa. I miss you, Grandpa.
Miss you.
Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad. Miss you, Dad.
Love.
Love you, Mom. Miss you, Dad.
Love you.
Love you,
Mom. Love you.